美国加州的河滨县发生森林大火，烧毁了8200公顷林地，还有27栋房屋。此前，美国总会职工勘灾之后发放毛毯，还有限制卡。
河滨县班宁市森林大火，27栋房屋被烧毁。慈济志工勘灾后，把握时间跟红十字会联系，取得受灾户名单，展开发放准备。
I am excited. I can't even begin to tell you how happy this makes me. People need help.And we can only do so much ourselves. And to have wonderful partners like you.
送给受灾户的除了毛毯，还有限制卡，希望能实质帮助受灾乡亲购买急需的日用品。
I can't go beyond today. I can only think about today. So, and today I'm going to leave here and go get my kids from school and take them grocery shopping because you blessed us with.
还有受灾户在了解这每一分捐助得来不易，告诉志工自己的经济还可以应付，善款可以留给更需要帮助的人。
That have no dollar value, that they've lost their memories, their security, it's all gone, their whole world. So I know that they're really feeling the pain, and at times it's almost a helpless feeling, like now what are we going to do?
现在受助，未来也可以助人。志工让受灾户了解积小钱行大善的道理，发挥互助精神。带新闻之声美志工胡卫勇，美国加州报道。